There's no limit to the enhancements that you can make to your Power BI dashboard. Forecasts, geomaps, you name it, Power BI can do it. Now, I'd love to show off all of them to you, but we don't have enough time, I'm afraid. And some of these enhancements also require a fairly deep knowledge of Power BI. So I'll step you through some of the easier yet powerful ones. Let's start by clicking on the first chart, which is the daily sales chart. And now let's select the analytics icon under visualizations, which is this magnifying glass here. Here you'll find an incredible range of chart additions. One that I like to use is the average line. So let's click on the drop-down box next to average, and then simply click on add. At this point, let's go ahead and change the color to say pink and change the transparency to 0%. This makes the average line so much easier to see on the chart. I also like to change the line style from dashed to dotted, but this is really personal preference. And there you have it. We can now see the average daily sales compared with actual daily sales, which is the blue line. This will be of interest to management, who may ask the question, so how does today's results compare with a normal day? The other neat thing that we can do here is click on just one day in the chart and have a look at what happens to the second chart. It automatically filters on the product category for sales for the one day that we selected. And the same happens in reverse. Let's click away from the single date that was selected. This removes the filter that we just applied. And now let's select, say, training videos from the waterfall chart below. This time, it's the first chart that automatically filters on daily sales for just the training videos category, which was selected below. Okay. Let's take a look at just one more neat feature. Say you're interested in knowing more about a spike in daily sales, such as, say, this one here. If we right-click the spike, and then go ahead and select Analyze, and then explain the increase, have a look at what happens. Power BI performs a deep dive of the underlying data and tells us what's causing the increase. Now, if you like, you can scroll down and have a look at all the different charting options that Power BI has prepared for us. And better yet, if you like, you can go ahead and click on the plus icon here, and the chart will be added to your dashboard. Pretty cool, huh? Now, as I mentioned earlier, it's impossible to walk through all the whiz-bang features of Power BI, so why not take the time to play around with them for yourself? Just make sure you save your work first.